We have started our journey. We are headed up to the north for this tiny house cabin called Getaway. We are at the gas station at Kroger right now using this disc to get some discounted gas for my baby old Blue. So stay tuned, we're gonna go because we know we forgot some things. Well, I forgot the egg whites and then I forgot to get the sandwich stuff. Well, actually, she forgot the sandwich stuff first and then I forgot trying to get it afterwards. So we're gonna go in Kroger real quick and then we'll be on our way. Stay tuned. Yeah.
Man, I'm so tired of these haters and these fake friends. Yeah. They never hold you down.
Never.
Always come around.
They coming.
Steady talking shit.
Hey.
You can never trust a fake friend.
No.
Snake all in the grass.
Next.
Always hold your cash. You should leave them in.
Alright, so we are staying at Barbara. That is the name of our tiny house. This is the driveway. That's my beautiful car. This is the fire pit that we about to start this bonfire in tonight. Picnic table. This is the cabin. We got some stars. And yeah. So my beautiful woman. So yeah, y'all, this is it.
Cut out my life, bitch, I give you a toast. Toast to the end, you was never a friend. I'm sorry, y'all, leeches, you just can't deceive us. You better believe it, I just seen it all. Been through some shit with my back in the
man,
wall.
I'm so tired,
looking around with nobody
to
call like
fake that. Friends, they never hold you down.
No.
All right. Oh shit. It is Friday. What's today's date?
November 4th, 2022. We have made it to the tiny house. This is our first time doing this together. Our second vacation. What you got to say, babe?
So we're super excited. The space is super cute. Obviously tiny, but like we brought everything here with the love of my life. I'm super excited. We're about to unplug. Our cell phones are locked away in the box.
Locked in.
So, we're off the grid, people. We're about to chill, cook, play some games.
Yeah.
Be outside, hike, get some nature in our lives.
And just relax. We've been so stressed. And I really wanted to make this romantic. So, I had got Ariel some flowers earlier today, and they were really nice and pretty. But I did also get her something else that I wanted to give her. So I got you something else. It's kind of like a little time capsule thing of our endeavor. It got kind of smushed because I was hiding it in my camera bag. But yeah. So go ahead and read the card.
Oh. Okay.
Yeah. And then I'll try to reshape the bag as you do that.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, y'all. I'm trying to be sentimental. It's our first road trip to the forest together.
Okay.
What's you say?
So glad I went on a date with a complete stranger from the internet.
What? So, if y'all don't know the backstory, which you probably don't, we met on Bumble. I was ghosted, but we talked about that. We, you know, we got through it, and now we're back stronger and better than ever. But yeah, so we met on the internet. So I'm glad that I met with a complete stranger.
Okay. Okay, I saw this card online and I thought it was the perfect way to explain my love for you. For years now, people have argued that the internet is a great way to connect people from all over the world who would have had who would have ever thought that I would have met my future
my handwriting is a mess
on Bumble. All these years my soulmate was in DC and I was in Michigan, but life took us both to Atlanta when the time was right for us to finally meet. The first time we ever talked was on FaceTime, and you looked so beautiful and in shock as I spent most of our time on the phone running my mouth. Ha ha. But still, I did not want our conversation to end. What sealed the deal for me was our first date at Andretti's. I felt so at home with you and so comfortable. Whooping your ass has never felt better. But the best part was seeing you smile. I love you, Ariel. If I haven't said it enough, then I want you to know it now. I'm all in. Me and you and Phoebe and Snuggles. We are now a family, and I look forward to watching our family grow. Cheers to our first getaway cabin.
This is our first getaway, and that card is going to go in the scrapbook in the future.
That is the cutest thing.
Go ahead and open. Be careful.
I know you just did all of that nice work to put the bag back in.
I mean, you know, it's whatever. You know, it's just tissue paper. So you gotta open it in order. So this is like this.
Where'd you get these little tiny boxes from?
I mean, we're in a tiny house, so I thought it was appropriate to have a tiny bag, tiny boxes. You know, I want to stay on the theme.
They're always so
And then she has tiny hands. So you gotta take it out. And then read it. What's it say?
I knew it was love at first swipe.
Mm-hmm. Ain't that so cute?
Oh my god.
Read the card. There's a card in there.
Oh. This little ass card.
Mm-hmm. Hold it up for the camera.
Y'all, it's so teeny.
Good luck trying to read it.
Oh my god.
What's it say on the front?
August 5th, 2022.
You remember that day?
I do remember that day. Because that's the day we started chatting on Bumble. Okay.
Ooh. Don't mess up the order now.
Okay. This is the day you came into my life. Through the ups and downs, I knew it had to be you. I love you so much, Ariel. Crystal. Oh my god. I'm overwhelmed. Okay.
What's it say? Before you answer, you have to open this.
Oh my god, okay.
I'm still keeping the tiny thing, people. The tiny thing. Okay. I'm making her work for this, guys. I'm making her work for it. What's that say? What's the date?
November 4th, 2022. So today.
Mm-hmm. Need help? Your little hands, I thought that would be perfect size.
Okay. Ariel, I really do love you so much. This is only the beginning of the rest of our lives.
My writing ain't that bad. What's it say?
With this ring, I promise to love or respect you and respect you. Okay. Never to give up.
All right, it's not that bad.
It's tiny paper. I knew you would be mine ever since our first date when I whooped your ass.
It's facts, y'all.
Humble is not a strong suit. You are the love of my life. Forever yours, Crystal. Ring number one.
Oh my ring God. Number one, oh. I told you. It was a three ring series, right? Mm-hmm. I said no one ever got a promise ring out of me. I hadn't met that person. But I knew when I was whooping your ass all up and down Andretti's, that you're gonna be the person that I would be just promised me to. And I promised that I would try to be, if you accept my proposition, that I would be the best girlfriend. I would support you. I would never cheat on you. I would never physically abuse you or anything like that. Unless you want me to do some freaky stuff, you did something. But we're a team and you're my partner. And I want to show that and prove that to you by you being the first ever person to get ring number one in my 3-ring series. So there's only 2 left after this. So my question to you is, Ariam, Rochelle Broadway, will you accept my promise ring and be my girlfriend?
Oh my god, yes. It's so
hard. Yeah, you get the kiss.
Oh my god, I thought you were going to give me a little Cracker Jack hot spring, because you always say that.
What makes you think to say Cracker Jack?
I'm not sure. It's so pretty. Oh
my god. I know you say you like hearts. So, I hope I got the size right. So I know you got little tiny hands. So we got tiny hands and a tiny house and a tiny ring. When I picked this ring up, they were like, oh, is this a pinky ring for you? I said, no, it's not. So let me see your hand, please. The left. Stop playing with me.
Oh my god.
This is the first ring.
Oh,
it's a pink.
Oh.
First ring to pray. I love it. Did I shock your ass?
Yes.
Good. I was surprising her and making her think I wanted to record this whole trip. I just wanted to record this moment.
Oh my god.
So we can have for a scrapbook for all of eternity.
This is very sweet.
Goodbye, everybody. It's time for y'all to go.
We are about to eat dinner. My lovely girlfriend made a great chicken Alfredo. Anything you want to say, babe?
I'm hungry. I'm hungry. But it looks good. The chicken tastes right. It's cooked the right way.
It's cooked to perfection. That shit is so juicy.
PTSD of cooking chicken Alfredo is now over.
Okay, let's get it. We about to dim these lights down and set the mood.
Turn up the lights.
Yeah. Let's get it. And we are out. Peace. All right, we about to eat breakfast. My beautiful man has made breakfast. All that junk in the background, we about to go on some hikes. So that's all my clothes. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Peace. Love and Afro. Y'all, we going hiking. And my girlfriend is putting on makeup to hike.
So it is. I don't care.
This is the most athletic that she's ever been, y'all. She actually had on some tights and a shirt with her titties out. But I told her to put on a hoodie. This is the hoodie I bought her. She don't wear stuff like this. She wearing my hat. She is truly a girly girl. But she is going on this hike. And doing something different and trying something new, and that's why I love her. That's why she's the love of my life. She's so beautiful.
I love you, babe.
I love you.
I'll be ready in 1 second. I just gotta organize myself.
Reporting live, this is your girl, Crystal. We'll see y'all on the trails.
We're out here on the trail, making it happen. I'm already starting to sweat on this trail. Ariel goes, really? I said, hell yeah, I'm hot. Dang, I feel fat as hell. I'm hot. This is what I got on. I'm roasting. So I'm out on the trail. We're in North Georgia. We are headed to Preacher's Rock. And it is raining, but I'm dry. I have on my gear, so I'm good. It's really nice out, other than the rain. Like, the temperature is good, it feels good. I can't complain. But anyways, if you're watching this, live in nature, stay in nature. Nature is a beautiful thing for all of us to enjoy. Shout out to Georgia. We are at the top of Preacher's Rock. So it's a whole bunch of mountains and scenery that you're supposed to be able to see. But it's raining, it's windy, it's cold. So yeah. All right, we are about to do Painting with a Twist in the tiny house. My beautiful girlfriend bought all the art supplies because she does art. So we will keep y'all tuned in with what the work is looking like. You know, we've been sipping on this wine. It's almost gone. Let's see if I can get it focused. Yeah, this Sutter Home Sweet Red. It's hitting. What you say the percent was on this, babe?
12.5 or 13.
So 12 or 13%, we sipping. We went on a hike earlier. So show you the final product. All right, so we don't have time to finish our Painting with a Twist, but I am drawing the cabin that we're in, which is called Barbara. And I'm kind of getting the fire pit and our little tiny home going. And then Faye is drawing a tree. And we are gonna go outside and get the fire pit going. And we'll finish these probably at the crib. Right, babe?
Yeah, we can always finish these later.
We just walk in. We just left our cabin. It's back there where that sexy Cadillac is. So it's a gloomy day today, but we went hiking in the rain earlier, as I told y'all, so we out here in these creeks. In these creeks, ho. In these creeks. All right, we are walking. We found a walking path to walk up. So we're going just uphill at this point. After we hiked all day today. Not all day, we hiked for like 2 hours, but it was a moderate hike, so it was up. Somebody lost a cat, I'm assuming.
Mm-hmm. Lower trail, upper trail.
There's two options. We are up here.
We don't want to put ourselves through the most. All
right. So we are in here. We opted for the lower trail, which loops around. And we've gone up a little bit. So we got the grill going. We are eating steak burgers and corn on the cob, fire roasted. Should be delicious. Stay tuned. All right, this is Ariel's first time ever having a s'more. We are gonna get the s'mores going tonight. I just started the fire. Yeah, it took like 30 seconds. So for all y'all people out there struggling to start fires, because that seems to be a common theme, with this tiny house thing. It's levels to this shit. You gotta lay the logs a certain way. Fire needs oxygen to breathe. All you have to do is leave a hole for the oxygen to ignite the flame, and your logs will catch. So stay tuned. We're gonna get this far as possible and get a little bit darker. Peace.
Yeah, it's not a manifold effect.
So it is Ariel's first time ever making a s'more.
In my big age.
Yep. So we are going to make a s'more in the lovely campfire and show her how it's done. Go ahead, baby. Put it in. Yep. So roast it over the fire like so. Yep. And you can twist it around so it gets an even cook. See how the marshmallow swells? So I likes to catch mine on fire. Cause I like a nice roast. Yay! Wait, 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 you gotta blow it. You have to blow it. There you go. Is that how you want yours?
I guess. I don't want
it
to get no darker.
Okay, now take a bite of your first ever s'more.
Come on, it's a Kit Kat. Oh.
What?
Kind of chocolate. Okay.
It's a Hershey. You like it? So the reason why her marshmallow is still there is because we have jumbo marshmallows, so it was just OD. But yeah.
Man, I'm so tired of these haters and these fake friends. They never